Hello, how are you? I got a brand new toy today. Super excited. Cool. He's all scarred up and small. Starkiller. Kind of cool. I don't have Starkiller like this. I have Starkiller in his other suit with the face mask helmet. Neat. Where can I put him? Put him right there. Alright. Dark Souls 3, Episode 3. I have a to-do list. I forgot my to-do list, other than there's a few things I have to do. I think I remember it. So first, there's a guy in a cell. I have to get his key. I found that off cam. And there is a boss to fight, but I think I could just fight that later. And there's a blue guy that I need to fight. I'm gonna kill him. I haven't killed him yet. I'm going to get the other guy out of the cell, which might be easier, but let's get started. Till I'm done. Did a lot of off camera practicing. With that, I also I fought the dragon, which I didn't think. The wyvern. I fought the wyvern, which didn't take much effort other than time. But I got a large titanite sword that I don't know how, but I realize I've been saying it wrong the whole time. Ooh, I don't think I had that yet. Maybe I did. Yeah, I got two of them. All right. I think their weakness is actually lightning. I wonder if that's also what the red guys look like under their helmet. That was pretty good. That was pretty good, honestly. I'm impressed with myself there. Maybe I'll just start doing that instead. I need to get my souls real quick. Oh. It's too focused on that. Okay, I need to go around and only fight like the one guy instead of two. Oh, come on. As long as only... Okay, looks like I'm in the clear. What is he looking at? Can't be any harder than the other guys. Come on! find Jim. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Bah!
You're no jailer, are you? No, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh?
Oh, yeah, I'll...
Very well.
I'll do it. Why wouldn't I?
Place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement.
Oh.
And
I promise
to assist you.
I was writing it...
Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Oh, he's gone. It could have just done that the whole time. I was reading it as Garrett when I was looking at his wiki. Do not. Alright, I feel comfortable with actually going out and exploring this place. What stinks is I spent the whole time trying to kill the freaking one guy. And this is about down. Give him a quick look before I slash him. Now I don't have down any of this map. Oh, but that's neat. Don't mind if I do. Honestly, those barrels look explosive. Yeah! They did not care. Oh, is he throwing us? That's a woman.
Oh,
shoot, that's like... Oh, that was dumb. Need those spells, swords, souls. I need those souls. Can only hope that those guys aren't going to attack when I attack the big old mother here. Oh, and there they go, attacking when I'm attacking big ol' mother here. Dodge the... Crud! Crud! I said crud, Colton. I mean, as long as I can easily get to my souls there. But I can't just go on without killing Mother here. Come on, get it in my range. There we go, mama down. Well, I don't know what to do about that guy. Come on. Come get me. Come get me. I can take you all on. Oh! You think so? Okay, what's gonna give me if I do this? Soul of an unknown traveler. Sounds expensive. Oh man, I gotta make sure if I die somewhere convenient. Somewhere the IRS can't get me. Alright, so I see, think, three ways that I could go. Maybe that circles around. How many embers do I have? Because... Five. Let me go ahead and use that, fill up my health, and regain. It might as well just be another Estus Flask that I could periodically acquire. Sweet, dude. Titanite shard, not tannerite. Ooh, that looks new. Oh, no, it's just the backside of something old. Oh, man. Something tough is going to be down this hole. I know it. But which direction? I want to make sure I at least face him. There it is. Oh, that's a thing? That's also a thing? Ah! Spider cage! Cool, what was that? Just no, okay. That's probably like it. I think I see anything up here. Ooh. Oh, what? Come on, come to life. There's another hole to drop down. Hidden path ahead, then vision of comfort. Whatever that means. Oh. Is this, sweet, yeah, cool. Glad to know. Cause that's 5,000 souls I got. I do not in the mood. Not in the mood to lose all that. Oh. Cool. Well, that wasn't so bad. But I know one of those things in front of me turned into a spider. That one. Oh. Fading soul. Ah, it's Mama again. Oh, shoot! Stop hitting me with stuff. Oh shoot. Is that not a guy? That's like a... Man, I'm not doing that. That's another person. How do I can get rid of him somehow. Crap. No, I want him gone. No! I'm not doing that. I'm not. Come on, dude. How am I supp- I've got- Okay, here, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna spend all my souls. I can't do that. I just hope he's not following me. I don't know how well he knows his map. I can't do that. Come on. I'm gonna have to turn off my internet or something. I don't want invaders. That's not what I'm about here. Alright, well, at least I'm able to go. Ugh. I turned my internet off just from my computer. That way, I don't have to worry about no invaders. That's not what I'm about right now. NPCs only. Do I still have an invader here? Why can't I use my stuff? I guess I'm just gonna have to try to fight him. But let me... Ah! Oh, what? Crazy move. Getting rid of an invader is not, it's just not an ability you should take away from me. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to fight these guys. The weapon. Yeah, I'm fixing to die. Okay, I'm wondering since they... No, it's because I already used one. Oh, okay. I'm super smart. Let's go this way for a second. See what we got. Hey. I see you. I see you. You hit me, but I knew you were there. That's not the point. Not what I meant to do, but well. Uh-oh. Boss fight definitely coming up. Or hopefully, actually, fireplace. Where'd that come from? I would at least like to... Oh, there, that guy. It's almost gone.
Sorry.
I'm going to explore just a little more. Hoping to find... It's a guillotine. Oh, that's a big old dude. Man. Alright, I've been going for too long. Because we're going to spend all our time here next time. I think that's all I had. Thanks for checking me out.